Ain't like I'm still 5 years old, you know?
This ain't even half of what I want to say to you.
Ain't like I'm gonna be sitting up every night asking my mom, when's daddy coming home, you know? Who needs him?
Feel me.
I already know I'ma need to smoke before I start writing. Where's my lighter? It's my letter to Michael. Yeah.
Hey, he wasn't there to teach me how to shoot my first basket, but I learned, didn't I? Hey, I got pretty damn good at it too, didn't I?
I already know I'ma need to smoke before I start writing. Where's my lighter? It's my letter to Michael. Yeah.
Got through my first day without him, right? I learned how to drive, I learned how to shave, I learned how to fight without him.
Hey, first off, man, how the fuck you leave me hanging? How you make one but couldn't stay and raise a baby? Aunt told me I got a half sister, that shit crazy. Why I'm finding out all this shit now? You was the influence, but ain't been round. Don't know where you burn, I ain't never came to see you. Yeah, if I got the chance, I don't know if I would want to meet you, just my mom's side. I barely know any of your people, I got three kings. Tell me what the fuck you finna teach me. You ain't wanna be a dad, and I ain't mad, this shit just sad. It's a lifestyle, not a task. For them drugs, you had it bad, but I can't ask. I hear it from one side, you can't defend yourself. Can't blame nobody but you, cause you, why you ain't here yourself? Suicide. I had them same thoughts when I was 17. I was at a low I ain't never seen before. I thought if I wasn't in this world no more, it'd be easier for my folk. Remember that day sitting on my bed with a knife, and I won't gon' leave a note. Smile through the pain so much, it'll be a surprise, like with nobody, no. I was so fucked up, you don't know what I had been through. So thought in my mental, never had a role model to vent to. Just heard this voice in my head saying it's worship people live through. I watched Bernie Mac and Uncle Phil, they was my father figures. Felt like my grandpa and real uncles ain't wanna bother with me. Felt like an inconvenience to every man since Dallas there. Mama and grandma being strong women showed me how not to fail. Only thing you ever taught me what I ain't wanna be. When Kay was born, I used to always say, I ain't wanna leave. Talking to my aunt, she tried to put this shit in perspective. She said it wasn't me you was neglecting. I feel it was something you was obsessed with. Always been there for my kids, so that beats can't be respected. I ain't mad, just disappointed. I wish you could get this message, I give it to you. I got like one picture you holding me. You might have signed my birth certificate, but ain't nothing else you done showed to me. For real. I already know I'ma need to smoke. That all right. Right. Where's my lighter? It's my letter to Mike. Yeah.
I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card.
I already know I'ma need to smoke for I start writing shit. Where's my lighter? It's my letter to Mike. Yeah.
I ain't need him then and I don't need him now. I'ma get through college without him. I'ma get a great job without him. I'ma marry me a beautiful honey, and I'ma have me a whole bunch of kids. I'ma be a better father than he ever was. And I sure as hell don't need him for that, cause ain't a damn thing he could ever teach me about how to love my kids. How come he don't want me, man?